Hey, welcome back to Dakka Squadron. This one says destroy shit, destroy shit, destroy shit. I think that I'm good on that. Defend turrets for 7 minutes. Okay, maybe not. Lasers are also very strong. I'm shocked at how powerful this seems to be now. I love a game where when you level up, you feel like you've leveled up. And this is one of those games where I actually feel like I have made an improvement. My ship is slower than before, but it doesn't matter because it's just so damn powerful. Defend the base. Just defend the turrets for 7 fucking minutes. God, I hate that. 7 minutes is a long fucking time, tell you that much. It's just a long wait where I kind of just have to find things that are attacking. It's like, it's not too bad. Unless they send more monoliths. Yep, and they're going to send more monoliths, I guess. Shit makes sense. 7 minutes is just too damn long. I feel like I'm losing consciousness from all the, like, slow, small chases that I have to do and knock these tiny motherfuckers out of the air. Oh, okay. They got a couple of monoliths coming at me now. A few of them charging at the same time. One orc taken down. I've already taken down fucking 4 of these monoliths, maybe more. Actually, I've taken down more than that because of the last couple levels combined. Why am I taking down so many goddamn monoliths all on my own? You'd think that the Necrons suck so bad that one orc can take down what must at this point be something like 8 or 9 monoliths all on my own. As long as they don't send, like, a bunch of monoliths right here at the end, I'm probably fine. There's more of them on the way. Oh, no. How will we survive? One orc has taken down massive amounts of... Okay, so they sent, like, a bunch of monoliths all at once. All right, yep, no, I got it. Hey! Turrets defended. Now, what is it? Just destroy everything that's left? That's not too hard. Monoliths are fucking easy. Almost done. It's just kill the last couple of them. I think my gunner could probably kill everything that's left. It ain't that fucking hard. Plus, I got tons of fuel, so I probably could just ram the shit to death. Is that the last one? No, there's a couple more. Damn it. I thought that we would get rid of all the enemies. We'd get rid of all the enemies. Feel like they're showing up in bigger numbers now, slowly but surely. That looks like it's the last one on my little radar thing. Nope, and there's another one. Shit, do I have to destroy all of them in super fast time? There, done. Fuck y'all. God damn, that took forever. At least 8 minutes. Bam. Victory. I hope y'all enjoyed me fucking up a bunch of fucking Necrons again. Hope you come back for the next one, which will almost certainly be me fighting Necrons again. I'll see y'all later. Bye. ¶¶